Hello friends, in this video we will solve this problem, Mars exploration in C programming language. Sammy's spaceship has crashed on Mars. She sends a series of SOS messages to the Earth for help. Later in some of the SOS messages are altered by cosmic radiation during transmission. Given signal received by the Earth as a string S, determine how many letters of Sammy's SOS have been changed by radiation. So Earth received this signal, but the original message sent by Sammy was SOS SOS, that is 2 times SOS, but the received message is altered in the second SOS, that is S is altered by T. So there is a transmission error. So there are 2 characters changed, so we have to return 2. So S is the string, that is the message received on Earth. So in this example below, so there are 4 SOS messages sent by Sammy, but there are 3 characters changed due to transmission error. So we have to return 3. So we'll jump to the function. So in the function, we will take a string, that is signal of 3 characters, that is SOS. So this is the original signal we have to check in this S string. So for that we will take a count to check how many errors are there in this string. So after that we will take a J variable to traverse this SOS signal. So we will run a loop to check how many errors are there in a string. So it will start from I equal to 0 till I less than length of s, that is strlen of s, and I plus plus. So in this we will check condition if s of I is not equal to signal of J, then we have to increment our count, and then after we have to check for the next character. So in this first iteration I will be equal to 0 and J also will be equal to 0. So for the first iteration it will check for this first character. If the first character in a string is equal to the first character in signal string, so if it is equal, then J will be incremented and iteration will be next iteration for the for loop. So whenever the character in the S string is not matching to the character in SOS string, our count will increment, that is the error in our signal, and after completion of this for loop we will get the total error in our signal. So whenever there is another condition, whenever J becomes 3, that is when it goes beyond the length of this string, then we have to reset it to the first character. So whenever J becomes 3, we have to reset it to 0. So this is the completion of our for loop and our function. So we just have to return our count. So after completion of this for loop, we will get the total count. So this is the function, we will run our code. So first 3 cases have passed, we will submit our call. So all the test cases have passed. So if you want more videos on HackerRank solutions, please subscribe to my channel and you can watch more solutions in my HackerRank playlist. Thank you for watching.